we were to choose only one composer to be heard on the organ, it would of course be J.S. Bach. And one of his most iconic pieces is the Little Fugue in G minor, famous because of the orchestral transcription by Leopold Stokowski. It's also been played by brass quintets, handbell choirs, you name it. But it always sounds best on the organ.